Your modem settings are a great tool to control your home network. Let's walk through logging in and viewing some common settings options. Your settings interface, or the GUI, is a website only accessible from a device connected to your home network. To log in, open an internet browser and enter this URL. Type in your modem's admin username and password, which are labeled on the side or back of your modem. These are different from your Wi-Fi network name or SSID and password. Once logged in, you'll see the main menu. Modem status tells you about your network, including wireless status, connection status, and a device table. Wireless status shows you details about your Wi-Fi connection, including the wireless channel. Connection status displays your IP address. Device table lists all the devices connected to your network. Quick setup is where you can set up a new modem, activate your internet connection, or reinstall a modem that has been reset. Click Wireless Setup to control and customize your wireless settings. Wireless Security, which lets you change your wireless password and security type. SSID Setup lets you create Wi-Fi networks and names. Wireless Schedule allows you to set up times that your Wi-Fi network is on or off. Utilities lets you reboot your modem, back up and restore settings, update your firmware, and more. Reboot your modem is a great first step when troubleshooting a slow connection. Configuration Save can back up and restore modem settings. Upgrade Firmware is where you can check for updates, which is also helpful for troubleshooting. Finally, Advanced Setup features more options, including greater control over your modem's operation, WAN settings, firewall, IP settings, and updating your admin username and password. In this video, we won't dive into these more advanced options, but you can find more information in our support center. You'll also find more troubleshooting guidance, instructional articles, and videos about modem settings at CenturyLink.com/internethelp.